If you are not interested in the area, you can work with polylines. The button has two states, polyline and polygon. Lock the polyline. When the polyline is locked, it will not be affected by that button. To change a locked polygon into a polyline or vice versa, you have to unlock it first and then lock it again. Now you can change it. Lock it again and you are finished.